What is the internet?
What is the internet?
The internet is where you ask a question, it can figure it out for you.
It's kind of like a helper.
I don't know, it's just like a big piece of electronic kind of thing.
It's sort of like a robot in your house that does lots of things.
And everything for you.
For no money or anything.
Yeah.
How does it work?
You plug some wires on a rectangle.
There's a lot of computer chips.
Electricity.
You have to use computer programming and infrared signals.
What can you do with the internet?
What can you do with the internet?
You can do a lot of stuff on it.
You can watch videos.
YouTube.
You can play games.
People use it to look up what things that they don't know.
You can go places on it and you can buy tickets.
When was the internet created?
Like 600 years ago, probably.
Maybe in the old days.
A few years after the typewriter was created.
I think when it was in the 80s.
So long time ago, I can't even remember.
1888.
It couldn't have been invented that long ago because we haven't had computers for a super-duper-duper long time.
The internet is.
I would say the internet is amazing, magical.
Internet's pretty cool.
You type one word,
boom, new page.
Without the internet, life wouldn't be that fun.